Mr. Crane, Mommy and Daddy fight sometimes. But since you found us this place, they haven't been fighting so much. Thank you so much.
Well, Mr. Crane is here. Will you come play with us sometime?
Sideways. Looks like the big guy wrecked this car. Must have been what they carried off. What the hell happened here?
Are you there? A strange phenomenon doesn't even come close.
What do you mean, brother?
I mean, there was this huge-ass demolisher just standing there in the field, didn't even notice me. And this weird mist, too, like what you guys had at the ceremony.
Oh, well, that's an interesting development. Brother, I can't really tell you right now, but meet me at Jassil's farm. Soon, I believe you are ready.
Concern you.
I won't let you desecrate it. Hey, please do something. You've saved this sacred place. This will earn you the blessings of the Mother. Take this, please. You might need it. And be patient. The God of the Sun is soon to come.
It's good to see you again, brother. This time, though, I fear I carry some bad news for you.
Yeah, well, I'm used to that by now. What's going on here?
Kyle, you already knew, didn't you? People not getting infected, that it's just smoke and mirrors. It is the smoke, literally. Our mother found a way to fight the sickness using a certain, let's call it an elixir. You have seen it working with your own eyes.
So you do have a cure?
Would you call a bandage on an open wound a cure? No. What we have right now is just a temporary solution. We are working on a certain curative project, one with more permanence. But we need time, and we need peace to last for just a bit longer.
And let me guess, you're running out of this elixir.
Unfortunately, yes. That's why I asked you to come here. I want to offer you a deal. Find us more of it, and a fair portion will be yours. The Mother will teach you how to use it. You'll be able to return to Haran with your prize, or perhaps you'll choose to stay with us.
It seems like you've got an idea of where to look for this stuff.
A lot of our brothers were out searching for it, and recently we lost contact with three of them. They were supposed to check a certain cave. Your seeing the mist cannot be a coincidence. It must have been spillage. Seems that someone found the elixir and ran away with it.
All right, so check out the cave. Got it.
Farewell, brother. I hope the news you bring back is good.
Listen good while this damn thing works. I know what's going on. They have something 100 times better than Antizin. And the good news, they'll share it with me. The bad news, I need to find it. Now, I know the clock's ticking, but I can't let go of this yet. It's the best chance for all of us.
I understand, Kyle, but please, please hurry. We've run out of Antizin.
More reason for me to get this done. Keep your fingers crossed. Yeah. All
That's one of them. Okay, second one's dead too. No surprise there. Holy fuck, Rises men? Are undamaged. All right, then where are they?
Are you there? I'm at the cave you mentioned, and I found two of your brothers dead. I also heard a distress call. It mentioned some goods that aren't here.
So they were stolen. All right. Please keep investigating. We'll try to gather some information about the third brother.
Listen, be on the lookout for orange uniforms, or a symbol, three horizontal stripes. The bandits in here, these are Rises thugs. They're worse than the undead. What happened in Haran, that's mostly their fault.
Oh, I see. Thank you, Kyle. I'm sure that information will prove useful.
Mayday, mayday. This is Variac 5. We were forced to detour. The goods are undamaged. I say again. and damage. Immediate assistance required. Over.
Out if necessary, right?
Yes, please. The mother would very much like this man to finish what he started.
Okay, who is it?
His name is Attila. He's an ethnographer, working in the mother's mansion. It's that big residence at the top of the cliff.